Elohim gave us witness to increase our need. The Ruach HaKodesh teaches all things. We are a solid people. Our thoughts need to be in cement. Abstract thinking sends us on a whirlwind. Perception is a collection of generated thoughts and misconceptions about the perfection of a Kodesh life. It's generated to spark strife. When perception sits next to truth, Hokamah shines through. Renewed thinking consumes you. The earth literally changes form to solid ground. It's not round. You know you have been found by the profound artist and generator of life. All those hunches you had inside, you were absolutely right. The scriptures are speaking of you. The deepest black is the original hue. Every teacher lied to you. The truth is he that gives breath and appointed the Ruach HaKodesh, Yahuwah Eloheinu, who knows you. He is the truth, the creator of the Mishpah, the almighty sovereign Yahweh.
Spotlight on the Truth Music app. Go get your download. Truth Music with a Z. Yasher Allah Nation.
Battle drums, warfare, war where you just fought hell to knock them off this hot gel. Till we discover the truth, in that days we be doing something different. We follow the opposite of T with no permission. Wrestling hustling for blessings like you call. We on a mission, fully understanding where the vehicle to bring the truth to others while maintaining that Yahuwah is the engine. I don't think you heard me. I said, y'all must be the engine. The Messiah came in his name. He is on one accord with him. In this land of Kittim, I was second guess doctrine that's polytheistic and not keeping
I'm
the Father central.
I'm just trying to put the Father over everything. I'm just trying to put the Father over everything. Couldn't care less about the power. You could keep the rings. I'm just trying to put the Father over everything. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Father over everything. I'm just trying to put the Father over everything. Couldn't care less about the power. You could keep the rings. I'm just trying to put the Father over everything. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Father over everything. Father.
Praise Yah. Praise Yah. For having mercy on his people, man. Waking us up. Because, man, we was asleep. Praise Yah. Yeah, loving a feeling of waking up in his truth. Now I know, what's fake and true, evil can't hide their face no more. In the booths, in the bushes too. Learning, repenting, we making moves. All the way over the ninja rules. Knew it was something special about me and you. Trickery of the adversary. And I know it can be scary. Heard about the lake, but ain't trying to bake. That Satan gon' be there, but a remnant gon' be rare. Now I study reading numbers. Pray to God, get another, cause think it changed any second, man. I say as I'm hearing thunder. We the Israelites and the Hebrews of the Hebrews. Why your faith not strong? How you gonna endure if it's feeble? Spread the truth to these people. We can't win with no pistol. And we tried them martyrs. Let's try something new and get started. Look, the Red Sea, it got parted. So what you think can happen now? Me, see, I would chill loud, but the words say I gotta cry loud. Yeah, and I'll try and be a good servant. Praise y'all to the fullest. Y'all know he deserve it, look. See, I can't front no more. I know it's something more. I think we know it all. No, but it's something more. So I went to John 14, read verse 6. Let me tell you what I see. He the way, the truth, and life. Way, the truth, and life. He the way, the truth, and lie. Way, the truth, and lie. Loving the feeling of fighting the sinners is something that I can do every day. He my rock, my salvation, my strength, and my glory. Yahuwah, spread your mercy. I'm praying for protection. This be my plea for my people and my nation. Oh, man, as we lost. Oh, man, as we lost. In America, and everybody wanna be a boss, man. But what it costs, your soul, your life, and maybe more. I had a worship at its core, but thanks to grace, the sin gets replaced. Just repent, man, it's all it takes. And I'm thinking about all my ancestors, why the unleavened bread getting baked. Time to take the Bible off of the dresser. Remember, try to tell us we was lesser. Come to find out, we is greater. Precept upon precept. Every day I hit a new step, and every day I hit a new rep. I'm working out my mental. A lot of y'all think I'm mental, but the scriptures be my stencil. These prayers to the Most High Shema Yisrael, Yahuwah Eloheinu, Yahuwah a God. Hey, see, I can't front no more. I know it's something more. I think we know it all. No, but it's something more. So I went to John 14, read verse 6. Let me tell you what I see. He the way, the truth, and lie. Way, the truth, and lie. He the way, the truth, and lie. Way, the truth, and lie. The Besorah. Yahuwah, or the Gospel of John, chapter 14, verse 2, it says, in my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you, I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there ye may be also.
Now whether I go, ye know, and the way ye know. Tahom said unto him, Adonai, we know not whether you go, and how can we know the way? Yahushua said unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man come unto the Father but by me. Praise Yah.
Took a look inside myself and I realized I was caught up in perception, living a lie. There are troubles in my life, but I survived. There's really no difference between you and I.
We're all conscious.
McGill's a dead music. Always found my face at the bottom of a bottle of liquor. Drowning my stronghold, my poison, my liver. But yeah, I would deliver. But that chip on my shoulder got bigger. Lust took control of my system. Ego swallowed my wisdom. Through it all, I am a victim. At least that's what I told myself. Meanwhile, Bible collecting dust.
Shouts out to Jay Shields from King Moshe. King RJ. Real Jewel, y'all. Go and download the Truth Music app. That's Truth Music with the Z. Download the music app. Non-stop, continuous, Hebrew Israelite flow. This is the day of the awakening of the so-called Negro. The one who lost his history, his identity, his name, his heritage through slavery. The one who they brought up declaring was a bastard child. Download the musical app. Truth Music. Music with a Z. Shouts out to you, Darnell Hargrove.
Hustling backwards, I was chasing an illusion. One minus two, that's a loss, it ain't a movement. Plus I'm getting front and still broke, who I'm fooling. Risking my life and time, answer the confusion. And I got a different woman 7 days out the week. Spirit paying dividends and I ain't getting sleep. Warning from the Holy Spirit, I don't even speak. The pastor when he preached make the Bible seem weak, so I can't relate. Even though I'm blood related to the one made in his image, the first created. An Israelite life for real, that's not debated. He always been there, so it's time it ain't belated. Walking in his marvelous light, it feels amazing. Light, body, spiritual vibe is what I'm raising. Live your life, but don't forget about your lessons. It's called reflection, the spiritual inspection.
Took a look inside myself and I realized I was caught up in perception, living a lie. Many troubles in my life, but I survived. There's really no difference between you and I. We want conscious.
A reflection. You need a spiritual inspection.
Took a look inside myself
and I realized you need a spiritual inspection.
Living a lie. Many troubles in my life.
A reflection. You need a spiritual inspection.
from day to night.
Oh, that sound like my grandson. That's Acheron. Yashar Allah Nation. Download the app, Truth Music with a Z. Can anything good come out of Kansas City? You better know it. Yashar Allah Nation and Jay Shields. Truth Music. Radio. Truth Music with the Z. Download the app. Non-stop continuous flow of music. And it shall come to pass when all these things have come upon thee, the blessings and the curses which I have set before thee, and thou shalt call them to mind among all the nations, whether the Lord thy God hath driven thee And thou shalt return unto the Lord thy God, and shall obey his voice according to all that I have commanded thee this day. And thou, children, with all thy heart and with all thy soul, that the Lord thy God will have returned thy captivity, and will have compassion upon thee, and will return and gather thee from all the nations, whether the Lord thy God hath scattered thee. If any of thine be driven out unto the uttermost parts of the heaven, from thence will the Lord thy God gather thee, and from thence will he fetch thee. And the Lord thy God will bring thee into the land which he promised to your forefathers, and thou shalt possess it, and he shall do thee good and multiply thee above thy fathers. And the Lord thy God will circumcise thy heart and the heart of thy seed to love the Lord thy God with all thy heart and with all thy soul, that thou mayest live. And the Lord thy God will put all these curses upon thy enemy. And the Lord thy God will put all these curses upon thy enemy. And the Lord thy God will put all these curses upon thy enemies and on them that hate thee, which persecuted thee. And thou shalt return and obey the voice of the Lord thy God to do all of his commandments which he command me this day. And the Lord thy God will make thee plenteous in every work of thy hand, and in the fruit of thy body, and in the fruit of thy cattle, and in the fruit of thy land for good. For the Lord will again rejoice over thee for good, as he rejoiced over thy fathers. But it shall come to pass, if thou wilt not hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God, to observe and to do all of his commandments, which his statutes which he command you this day, that all these curses shall come upon thee and overtake thee. And it shall come to pass, if thou shalt hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord thy God, to observe and do all of his commandments which he commanded thee this day, and that the Lord thy God will set thee upon high above all nations in the earth, and all of these blessings shall overtake thee. Truth music with a Z. Download the app.
sing, sing. Let me respect this woman and love this woman and provide for this woman, provide for this woman. I'm just a man. Forgive me for all the things I have done. No more worry now. I'm a changed man. That's why I'm paying my eyes on the prize. That's why he died. Light, light. End of the storm. It's a beautiful rainbow. That's why I love it so. That's why I love it so. That's why I love it so.
Yeah.
special kind of help. Lately I'm on a mission to reclaim all that was stolen, searching for my soul. I have eternal riches, but I have to search within for the pot of gold. Just trying to make it out of this maze. Just trying to hold on to my faith. Just wanna make it back to home base. So far, you're so close, but I know I can make it back there someday. So far to go, but I came a long way. I know I can make it back to where I came from. If I'm away, choices that I made with a broken heart. I'm on the path to healing.